came upon a windswept lady on a day that was kind of shady. She was naked to the chill of spring. I sat down and she was dozing. I woke her and offered my clothing. Said, take them or you'll catch a death of cold. The wind whistled through the trees. The temperature dropped 20 degrees. And she flew away like a golden hawk. Jumped onto a butterfly, said, take after that fleeting girl. Off we went on a chase through the sky. It just seemed like it was worth a try. Chased her through an emerald valley. I mean to say we didn't dally. Over diamond-tipped mountains we flew. We almost lost her among the treetops. She tried to hide behind falling raindrops, but my butterfly kept his nose to the ground. I could see she was starting to slow down, which meant this could be the showdown. Was she human or was she from another land? Finally came to a halt. She chose a meadow to rest her head. Me and my butterfly, we sat down next to her and said hi. She at first didn't seem very friendly. She looked around and said quite gently, take your butterfly and conquer the world. I wondered out loud, what are you saying? She had turned and began praying. I interrupted and asked her what was on her mind. She said what we had done was amazing. Although she used a different phrasing, it was clear she admired our gallant chase. Up and she motioned above. turning my butterfly into a